life without a single pair of shoes.
Some children in developing countries go their entire life without any shoes.
Not only are these injuries painful, but they can also be dangerous when wounds become infected. In some countries, children are not allowed to go to school if they do not have shoes. No child should be deprived of a chance of education.
Blake Mycoskie, a perky young American, found a way to create change.
He is the founder and chief shoe giver of Tom Shoes. Every pair of shoes someone buys from Tom Shoes, a pair goes out to a child in need, one for one.
At first, Blake's main motive was to make life more comfortable, but it soon turned into something bigger than that.
Soon, his dream became a reality. Just after 3 years, Tom Shoes has successfully given over 150,000 pairs of shoes to children in need.
This is the story of how it began.
Blake is an entrepreneur. He has created 5 businesses since college. Blake has even competed on the CBS show, The Amazing Race. He was 4 minutes away from the $1 million prize.
While he was vacationing in Argentina, he saw the poverty-stricken children and their unimaginable lifestyle. Just walking down the streets, Blake saw that there were children working in blazing hot temperatures without shoes. Their feet were blistered, cut, and covered in dirt and manure. Yet every day they go back to work and try to make a living for themselves and their family.
I was so overwhelmed by the spirit of the South American people, especially those who had so little.
And I was instantly struck with the desire, the responsibility to do more.
He also discovered the alpargata, a traditional rope-soled shoe that has been worn by Argentina farmers for the last 100 years. Blake was so inspired that he brought back 200 pairs of these shoes to America. He tried to recreate the alpargata in the American market.
Blake's goal was to show how together we can create a better tomorrow by taking compassionate action today. He created Tom Shoes with a promise that the company will match every pair of shoes bought with a pair to a child in need. He launched Tom Shoes from Venice, California in 2006.
In 2006, Toms returned to Argentina with their very first shoe drop. They gave away 10,000 shoes to children in need. Friends of Toms is a nonprofit organization that volunteers to hand deliver these shoes to children in need. These volunteers take their own time to plan the shoe drop tours.
At these shoe drop tours, Friends of Toms doesn't just give shoes, they give water, food, excitement, and hope for a better tomorrow.
Volunteers from all over have experienced these amazing tours.
The shoe drop in Argentina was an amazing experience. Young or old, people's reactions to their newly happy, colorfully shoed feet put a spring in my step and a smile on my soul.
His little feet were covered in sores. When I held them in my hand, they were so rough and hard they felt like potatoes. But when I placed the shoes on his feet, his face lit up with a smile that immediately melted my heart. True happiness.
Tom Shoes are manufactured in Argentina, China, and Ethiopia. These factories are required to operate under sound labor conditions, pay fair wages, and follow local labor standards. There are people who routinely visit the factories so that these laws are enforced. They also have a third party audit the factories at least once a year so they stay under the labor conditions.
Tom Shoes, Blake, and Friends of Tom's have successfully given over 150,000 pairs of shoes to children in need, and even to children in the U.S. to Katrina victims.
By the end of this year, Tom Shoes hopes to give 300,000 pairs to children in need.
Tom's is one of the very few companies that empowers the consumer and gives them the opportunity to make a difference in a child's life.
The recipient of the People's Design Award for the Cooper Hewitt National Design Museum and the Smithsonian Institution, Tom's has expanded beyond the alpargata. New products include the innovative wrap boot for women, the stitch out for men, t-shirts, hats, and infant onesies. Tom's has also made a commitment through the Clinton Global Innovative to give 100,000 pairs of shoes to children in Haiti. In our short 2-year history, one of Tom's greatest accomplishments is seeing other companies implement the one-for-one model.
Through Tom's, Mycoskie shows that entrepreneurs no longer have to choose between earning money and making a difference in the world. Profitability is achievable with a giving-based business.
Blake Mycoskie and the rest of Tom's family have done shoe drop tours to Argentina, Ethiopia, South Africa, and the United States. Blake is currently 32 years old and lives on a sailboat in Los Angeles.
There's no complicated formulas. It's simple. If you buy a pair of Toms, the company will give a pair on your behalf, one for one.
Okay, start over.